If you can remember that, to always go the direction of the fur, that's probably the hardest thing about the whole project, okay? And just color that in, fill that in. Now around this ear, we want to remember to leave the shadow. By the shadow, it's a little bit lighter, and then it goes almost to black, and then it gets really bright up here, right? See how bright I'm making that? At the top of that face, and then back in here, it's bright.